In this example problem, we calculate the vapor pressure of a solution with two volatile liquids given percent by mass of one component in the solution. The problem reads, a solution of toluene and benzene is 35% toluene by mass. The vapor pressure of pure toluene and pure benzene at 25 degrees Celsius are 28.4 and 94.2 torr, respectively. Assuming ideal behavior, calculate the vapor pressure above the solution at 25 degrees Celsius. Let's start with our equation for calculating the vapor pressure of the solution with two volatile components. The vapor pressure is equal to the vapor pressure of toluene plus the vapor pressure of benzene. We can calculate the vapor pressure of each component by taking the mole fraction of that component times the vapor pressure of the pure component. We're given the vapor pressure of pure toluene and benzene, so we can substitute these into our equation. We don't know the mole fraction of toluene or benzene. Our equation to calculate the mole fraction of toluene is the moles of toluene divided by the total moles, which would be the moles of toluene plus the moles of benzene. In the problem, we're given that the solution is 35% toluene by mass. Our equation for percent by mass is the mass of toluene divided by the mass of solution times 100%. We need to convert from percent by mass to mole fraction. Whenever we convert from one concentration unit to another, if we're not given an amount of solution in the problem, we're able to make one assumption about the amount of substance we're working with. I like to make an assumption based on the denominator of the concentration units I'm given in the problem. So to solve this problem, we'll assume we have 100 grams of solution. To calculate mole fraction, we need the moles of toluene and benzene in 100 grams of solution. Since the solution is 35% toluene by mass, we know we have 35 grams of toluene in 100 grams of solution. We can convert from grams of toluene into moles using the molar mass of toluene. And we should get 0.3799 moles of toluene in 100 grams of solution. Next, we'll find moles of benzene. If 100 grams of solution has 35 grams of toluene, it must have 100 minus 35, or 65 grams of benzene, since the solution only has toluene and benzene. We can convert from grams of benzene to moles of benzene using the molar mass. We should get 0.8322 moles of benzene in 100 grams of solution. Now we can plug these numbers into our equation and solve for the mole fraction of toluene. Completing the calculation, we get 0.3134. To find the mole fraction of benzene, we take 1 minus the mole fraction of toluene, and we get 0.6866. We can plug these mole fractions into our equation for the vapor pressure of the solution. Completing this calculation, we get a vapor pressure of 73.6 torr.